goal at the two. Maurice Jones-Drew would get into the end zone for a touchdown to tie the game. And then Josh Freeman, right before halftime, with under 2 minutes to go before the half, loses the football. He was sacked by Darrell.